Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing well. In today's video, I'll be sharing the top 5 makeup brushes that are essential for doing a makeup for a beginner. There are so many makeup brushes available in the market, and for a beginner who is starting up with makeup, it is very difficult for them to find out what brushes you require. So to make that easy and simplified, I thought this video would be helpful. So without further delay, let's get into the video. So the first brush we have is the Real Techniques powder brush. This is a very fluffy and dense brush. As you can see, it is a multi-purpose brush. You can use this to blend your foundation, and you can also use this to set your powder. This is a very good brush for setting your powder. You can also use this to even apply your blush. The size and the bristles are just perfect for setting your powder after applying foundation. So this is a great brush, and I would highly recommend you in investing in this brush. So the next brush is from Pro Arte, and this is in the number PE20. This is the most important brush for eyes, and it is the crease blending brush. This is a perfect brush for creating a crease that will make your eyes look really beautiful. It helps in blending the crease really well. It will help you in create that perfect eyeshadow for your eyes, and this also can be used for contouring, because you can take the right amount of contour and just blend in easily. This is a nice blending brush, and it can be used for both the purpose of blending your eyeshadow and as well as blending your contour. So this is it about this brush. The next brush we have is a blush brush, and this is from the brand Wet n Wild. This is a very pretty brush with pink colored bristles on the top and white at the bottom, and this is a white colored brush. The bristles are very soft and smooth, and it just applies on your face really well. You can blend the blush perfectly on your face, and it just creates magic on your face. So this is again a very nice brush for blush. And the next one we have is a fan brush. This is again from Pro Arte, and it is in the number PF09. This is a fan brush, and you can use this brush for highlighting, and this is also good because for beginners, you need to look good, and highlighter is the one thing that makes your face glow. A highlighter brush is essential, so I thought to include this brush as well. You can also even apply the highlighter on the bridge of your nose, and this is that perfect brush for that purpose. And the last brush is the polishing brush, and this is again from Pro Arte, and it is in the number PF50. I hope you can see this. It looks somewhat similar, like a kabuki brush, but it is not exactly. This helps you in blending your foundation, your powder and everything really well. For beginners, it becomes difficult to blend the makeup really well. Even after using all sorts of brushes and everything, it becomes difficult. So to give that final touch and to get that flawless finish, you need this brush, so that even after applying foundation and setting your powder, you just need to roll over this brush all over your face, so that you get that fine polished makeup. This is a great brush, and this is a must have for every beginner. So that is all about all these 5 brushes. I hope you find this video helpful, and I'll also put the links of all these brushes in the description box, so that it becomes easier for you to find them. And make sure to subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.